It's very embarrassing. You see, normally I have problems falling asleep, but when I hear the sound of the wheels on the tracks, I become drowsy, and now and then I fall asleep for a moment or two. And when I wake up,